You're in the right place, ladies and gentlemen. This is SmackDown, coming to you from ringside in Rosemont, Illinois. You don't see a match card like that very often, so don't you dare change that channel. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Sit tight. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have a real fan favorite versus The Miz.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Paige from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 222 pounds, Bart Duncan.
Well, you can tell it's going to be all business tonight.
Wouldn't have it any other way. The acoustics in this building in Rosemont are second to none. Would you listen to the buzz in the crowd?
Big matchup here tonight, and this arena is electric.
Oh, man, you can feel this crowd.
Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight.
The Miz proclaims to be the most must-see WWE superstar of all time. Well, the awesome one is going to have his chance to prove that right now.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, the fans here in Rosemont have come with high expectations, and they will leave here satisfied. I know that for a fact.
Let's quickly discuss Duncan for a moment. In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
A ton of talent, a ton of ability.
Here's a cover.
One, two. There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely.
Stops tonight. Watch it.
Oh, look at The Miz. He just got nailed.
Yeah, the awesome one's got to be injured here. That was brutal.
He could do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, Bart Duncan.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory. Look, it's back to the drawing board for The Miz. And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.